Hi, I've known that a lot of people have been having trouble with binary addition, and it's not actually that bad as long as you remember that a 0 and a 0 will equal 0. A 0 and a 1 will equal 1. And 1 and a 1 will equal 0 carry 1. And a 1, a 1, and a 1 will equal 1 carry 1. So, for example, if you have 1 1 0 0 1 adding to 1 0 1 0 1, that'll make 1 and a 1, which equals 0 carry 1. The 1 will just equal 1 because it's adding to 2 zeros. Then you got a 1 and a 0, which equals to 1. A 1 and a 0 is equal to 1, and a 1 and a 1 equals 0 carry 1.